A string of fires. Right now, Sacramento fire investigators are looking into 6 fires over just the last 24 hours. The latest at this building owned by the Humane Society. Right now, investigators are on the scene of a fire out at Madison Avenue in Sacramento County. Over the last day, there have been 2 structure fires, 3 grass fires in that same area. KCR3's Chris Riva joining us now live at the scene of this latest fire. And Chris, it sounds like they are saying arson or suspecting it anyway.
Absolutely. As soon as fire investigators arrived to the scene here in the 3500 block of Madison earlier this morning, it's what they discovered at one of the doors of a vacant building here that leads them to believe that it is arson. This building is vacant since 1989. It was housed by the National Humane Society as a nonprofit. But they discovered this morning, let's give you a closer look, a phone book that was smoldering. One of the workers came out during a break at 9:30 today, saw a phone book smoldering at the base of this door. She ran immediately inside, called 911, and got water onto it before the fire department actually got here. But this is one of 6 fires over a 24-hour period that firefighters believe is intentionally set. Last night at Renfrew Park, they discovered 2 outdoor fires. Here is video of that fire from last night. 24 hours before these 2 fires that they discovered, there was another fire at Renfrew Park, all with pretty much the same MO. The proximity of all 6 fires over a 24-hour period is the major red flag that has investigators looking to see if they're all linked together.
So it's all in an area and all within a 24-hour period. That's a little coincidental. I mean, it could be several people, but our history shows that one person usually works an area doing this type of damage and destruction to buildings and wildland. And, you know, all I can say is this is a really bad person, and these people end up hurting people or killing people once these fires really get going.
The big concern by the fire department and investigators is the fact that sometimes while these fires are small, they start small and then get big. They get more brazen as they go along. However, at this point, they do not have a suspect or an identity of an individual, so that's why they need the public's help. They're urging anyone with information to contact the arson tip line. It's on your screen. Area code 916-859-3775. Reporting live in Sacramento County, Chris Riva, KCRA 3 reports.
Chris,